So what else is new? As Aisha mentioned, we've introduced new GenBeam segments and content which you can watch on our social media platforms. We figure that GenBeam isn't about us or experts, but about all of us and the things that we are doing to pull ourselves through this unsettling period.
So you want to hear from everyone, people who do different things and come from different places, and your experiences and thoughts.
So don't be alarmed to see Aisha knocking on your door with a mobile video recording rig. Besides that, we're also working with people and organizations to create new and interesting content that speaks to the spirit of the times.
Yes, we recently released Malaysia's Cipta Kerja, where we collaborated with REFSA to talk about job creation policies to help people get through the pandemic-induced recession.
And coming very soon is Muka Malaysia, an exploration of the diverse and multiple beliefs, cultures and identities that we can find in this country.
We are very excited about all of these, and we think you'll love them too.